Hopefully with increased form comes that sort of pressure, and with that we can goad on under Ange Postecoglou, you know, win a trophy, get constant top four, and maybe be in some title races in years to come.